Masked activists took to the streets of Boston yesterday protesting Scientology. Dozens gathered on Beacon Street for the peaceful picket. It's part of a worldwide protest called Operation Reconnect. The protesters say they hope to shine a spotlight on families torn apart by the Church of Scientology. They held signs and urged passing cars to honk in support.